crews put out a fire after flames erupted at a three-story apartment building. Happened near Charleston and Fremont just before 11. Fire officials say the flames started at an apartment on the second floor. Crews were able to put it out in just minutes. Yasmin?